round two. We've got the Baron this round. The Baron has brought a rebel, lycanthropic factory weirdo, apparently. Edi deck. They've got the Edi, they've got the Code Monkeys, Tattile Vapors all feeding into that to make the key cost go up, and also like the Igors filtering through to get to it. Saurian's got like a Bold Cleaver in the Grisk with a City State to go before it, and a Ludo then to keep it all safe once it's over. Double Pterodactyl, which is not great, but never mind. Star Alliance, it's got a stealth mode to annoy people. Peace Accord isn't possible. I mean, it might be a little interesting, but it's not. I think it's going to be a huge impediment. And then we'll see how we go. So going second with that. Certainly a lot of destruction. No, I think we will keep that, because it could be so much worse. Could be so much worse. Obviously, the Bruno early is not great. It's a Legatus Raptor. Let's kill it. What's the response going to be? It's a Ludo. Okay. And another Legatus Raptor. And a Pterodactyl. Yeah, I think we want to kill our Ludo before too much shenanigans goes on. The Themosaurus on its own isn't going to do much. I suppose it could ping the raptor to stop the raptor fighting it and triggering ability. Yeah, okay. Yeah, so let's go Saurian. Let's kill Ludo with that one. Damage. Let's ping the Pterodactyl. So that if needs be, we can finishing blow it later. Or indeed Hystericoggers. Hystericoggers now turned up. Yeah, let's get this. Hystericog now being a prime target, otherwise it's just gonna kill that Pterodactyl. I should have thought about that, shouldn't I? That the raptor could kill the intruder. Never mind. It's not the end of the world. So it's not a. It's a disappointing turn, whatever I do. So let's just get two Saurians out. Yeah, I think at least I'd get some value out of the shadows if I did that at this point. It's not a great deal, but it's better than nothing. So now let's go shadows. get rid of that one. Put Vellum on the top. Pass it. So there's the finishing blow that we've been looking for a while. Okay, so I want you to kill that need eye. Well, we don't get a chance, it's gone to the archive. Probably kill the raptor with the corner set before it dies. Do need to kill the centurion though, otherwise we won't be able to steal. Sadly, I think we need to kill Nurse Soto, otherwise the pterodactyl is going to be out of finishing blow range. Play actions. Well, that ruins my really good shadows turn, doesn't it? And I can't fight as well. Boo. Yeah, I think this is possibly the best play here. Past turn, neither of us on check, but again, I've set myself up what looks to be a pretty good turn here with the shadows, provided it all works. Next Because you move Gris kills a lot. Took a hit on the amber there to do that, but yeah, okay. So we go shadows. Turn. Yeah, it felt like a bit of a swing for me, I'm not going to lie. You can E-die me up a bit. There was no IG. So that is key number one. We're on check for the next. Need to kill the E-die. Nothing in there. So that's there. Yeah, having what about I get rid of my discard to take them off with? It's probably the hedonistic and the curse. Yeah, so let's get this. It's a very expensive check. Ooh, two pterodactyls. Back out they come. Oh, and CSI'd across the table to stop me. I think we could just put out a threat. Yeah, we kill the CotA, then we can take out that E-die. So we can do that in shadows. do we try and snudge whilst we can? Just to take away the city-state interest. No, let's do the shadows play. So let's go shadows. Early infurnace, so we've got the next infurnace anyway. Yeah, so if the grist comes back around again, that'll be annoying. Frustrating. But I suppose we can get rid of it now. Doesn't get me any ammo though, so maybe the Saurian turn is better. Yeah, a bunch of reaps. Well, Gargantron's gone, so the finishing blows back online. Meesh, so many creatures. So many creatures. What's worth infurnacing there? Not much. That's going to take them off anyway. Yeah, we've got to figure out how we're going to do this. Could you just go Saurian? Kill the Edi. have to reap for like a ton. But hopefully I'm going to get my second key. Oh no, they went Starlights. Oh, phew, Psyche and Pulse got rid of them. Okay. Ooh, quad will take me off. Yeah, yeah. Go this. Or shadows. Do it now, or is they gonna? I think on the dis, otherwise they're gonna flip. So let's go dis. Too worried about the amber at this point. Let's just take the amber control. So yeah, we check. They can do reap for a ton in Logos at this point. But I'm hoping I'll be able to get to my next key before it matters too much. No, they're going Saurian. Ludo, okay. Warded, protected Ludo, so. Don't bank on getting any amber from their side. Jeez. I think it now has to be all about getting amber as fast as possible before they basically get my amber. So let's get key. I think we are very definitely shadows here. Let's kill that one. And I don't think they were really going to go in that anytime soon anyway, but never mind. So, next turn to try and get enough. Oh, can't steal. There's a go against it on back. And I mean, I need to get to 7, don't I? Because of Frayn. Do it in shadows if both the Id and the Gamgee live. Can't anymore. Not sure I can do it. So yeah, they're on 6. Need that Gargantid on wounded to kill it. Even then I'd have to get through the Ludos. It's loads. So I think we have to go to this. So we make them pay. Well, I've got a way to kill the Gargantodon. Not sure it does me any good at this point. It's all a bit too late, really. Just can't really deal with this board. Okay, well, we've got this. Get rid of those two. Doesn't really help. Yep, nothing useful there. I think they just reap now, and I'm sunk. There we go, done. So one win, one loss. We'll have to see how we do.